Stop putting videos from kids and start putting God your comments.